Put a toothpick in the hole of a salt shaker. Put two forks firmly together and put a toothpick between the first two holes. It will balance on the top of the other toothpick. We loved it. Go try it out.
Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so first thing we have to do is stick the two forks together just like that. Now we're going to take a toothpick and set it to go in just like that. Now I'm going to try to balance it on another toothpick holding it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. No way. It actually worked.